Recently, China launched the world's first quantum communication satellite, finished the construction on the world's largest radio telescope, and launched another satellite that is expected to advance the search for black holes. So today we are looking at the top 5 ways China is conquering outer space. In 2003, astronaut Yang Liwei rode the Shenzhou 5 spacecraft into orbit above the Earth and made China the third country, after Russia and the US, to accomplish manned spaceflight. Since then, such flights are no longer rare. Manned spaceflight might not seem like a big deal, but only 2 other countries have successfully completed manned missions. Since 2003, things have really taken off.
He's waving to us. He's waving.
Coming in at number 4 is telescopes. One of the best ways to explore space is through radio telescopes, and China recently finished the construction on the world's largest radio telescope. The Pingtang Radio Telescope is 500 meters in diameter and will help Chinese scientists test and discover new facts about our universe. They might even find life on other planets. Along with the Pingtang Radio Telescope here on Earth, China has also recently launched the nation's first astronomical observatory into space. The Hard X-ray Modulation Telescope, or InSight, was launched to observe black holes, neutron stars, gamma ray bursts, and other celestial phenomena. The data it sends back to China could help scientists better understand black holes. HXMT joins China's Dark Matter Particle Explorer as the second premier astronomical observatory in low Earth orbit. This is an important step forward in understanding our planet and universe. China's Chang'e 3 lander and U2 rover landed on the Moon in December 2013. It was the first time a man-made craft touched down on the lunar surface in nearly 40 years, making China the third country to do so. Again, China is showing its technological capability by being the third country to make it to the Moon. The U2 rover also holds the record for longest running rover on the Moon. Now, China hopes to land a probe on the far side of the Moon in 2018 and has said it wants to put a man on the Moon within the next 15 to 20 years. Chinese technonauts could be the next humans on the Moon, making China the second country to land a person on the Moon. Maybe China will send a woman like me and be the first country to land a woman on the Moon. China's manned moon mission is a few years off, but China is working on another manned mission. China recently launched the Tiangong 2 space lab. The Tiangong 2 is intended to be used as the testing platform for life support, recycling, and other technologies that will eventually be used on China's space station. That space station is expected to come online around 2020, just as the International Space Station is supposed to end operations. This will mean that China will be the only country operating a space station and conducting space-based research. If everything goes according to plan, this space station will allow China to experiment in space and potentially create the next generation of space-based technology. Watch out, NASA! We're coming for you! If you are a space buff, then you know there's only one big red drawer left to talk about. That's right, Mars! China is planning a mission to Mars and could be the first country to step foot on this red dirt ball.
What then? What should we do with Mars?
The deputy chief of the National Space Administration, Wu Yanhua, said that Beijing aims to launch its first Mars probe around 2020 to carry out orbiting and roving exploration, followed by a second mission that would include collection of surface samples from the red planet. In the longer term, there is consideration for the first human mission to Mars, expected by the mid-2030s. So there you have it, the top 5 ways China is conquering outer space. What do you think of our list? Leave a comment below, and don't forget to subscribe for more top 5 videos. I'm your host, Jialan, and I hope one day to see a red flag on the red planet. See you next time!